I am more aware of symptoms, issues. Like for instance, when I'm on chemo, I'm immunocompromised. So if I have the least bit of a sniffle, I am getting paranoid because I do not want a cold, which will spread and turn into like, and I haven't had a whole lot of scans, but the one I had following my 6 weeks of the more intense treatments, I was nervous about that because I was afraid that, like, I wasn't expecting it to go into remission or anything like that, but I was nervous that it might not show any improvement, in which case, wow, that would suck. So I do get anxious about things that I didn't even worry about before. That, you know, maybe I should have. If my cancer were to go into remission, in the incredibly unlikely chance that happened, and then I'd get really nervous about scans, because you never know when the scan would tell you that, well, you got your hopes up, but nope. So honestly, it's kind of a little bit of a blessing for anxiety, because it's so hopeless. It's like any improvement is kind of like, yay! And if it doesn't improve, it's like, well, I wasn't really expecting better than that. So it's, I guess, expectation management.